name is Dheeraj. I am studying 4th class in Chandanagar branch. Today I am telling you about analog clock and digital clock. This is analog clock. Analog clock has 12 numbers. It has small hand. It represents hours. It has long hand. It represents minutes. This is digital clock. Hours, minutes. No more. Now the time is 1:15 in analog clock. Here digital clock shows 1:15. This is 1:15. This time is 8:20 in analog clock. This is 8:20 in digital clock.
Thank you.